man. You ready?
All right, I guess.
What you mean you guess? You don't know? You either ready or you ain't.
Hey, man. Problem, man. I'm ready, okay? I'm ready.
No, you ain't. Look at you. If you call this ready, this ain't gonna get it. You gotta dress for the job you want, not for the job you got. Wait.
I'm not trying to quiet your voices, actually. So I don't want to say that in an improper way. I just haven't had the time to word it in the most elegant way possible. So that's a Stephen move.
But Harriet Tubman never actually...
Thank you so much for joining me on Radiotubetv.com. Now today we're going to talk a little bit about Kanye West and the whole hot mess that's going on with him and the whole situation that he's going through with his presidential campaign rally he did in South Carolina, and it was very chaotic. So let's go ahead and watch this video clip from The Guardian, and I'll be right back for my commentary. Don't forget to comment below and win that Amazon $20 gift card. You will need to sign up on our website to join. Otherwise, you can do a comment below either way. We are definitely going to give out a couple of gift cards in the next couple of weeks. So if you become a subscriber on our site, we're giving out one there if you comment, or if you do it here. So make sure that you take advantage of that opportunity. Now let's go ahead and look at what Kanye West had to say at the South Carolina rally, where this was a hot mess.
And she said, we're going to have this baby.
He ain't no joke. That man been vice president for 8 years, okay? He's a war hero. He's Sharon Stone's cousin. You better come correct.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah? Well, I got his...
Oh, but this is far. You go...
Oh, it's like that.
That's where it is. See, yelling them up there pumping your head up.